Hello children, today we are going to learn about multiplication by thousand. Let me screen share with you. Okay. Yes. In the last class we learned multiplication by 10 and 100. The most simple method is you multiply the two numbers and you just add. When you're multiplying by 100, you add two zeros. When you're multiplying by 10, you add one zero. And when you're multiplying by 1000, obviously, you add three zeros to your product. To multiply 1000, 2000, 3000, 4000 to 9000, you multiply the given numbers. Okay, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We do only till 9 for class 3. And add three zeros to the right of the product. So 4 fives are 20, and we add the three zeros, that is in the hundreds, tens and ones place. Again here, hundreds, tens and ones place occupies the zeros. Then we multiply these two numbers. 3 into 3 is 9. Again, the hundreds, tens, ones place occupies the three zeros since we are multiplying by 1000. 6 into 1 is 6, so we get 6000. Three zeros we put in the hundreds, tens and ones house. 7 into 3 is 21. Now, the other way that we do it using the properties of multiplication, 4 into 0 is 0. 4 into 0 is 0. 4 into 0 is 0. And 4 fives are 20. Okay, so we get 20,000. But the most simple method that we use for mental maths, when you multiply by 10, you add the 0 to the product in the ones house. When you multiply by 100, you add two zeros to the product, that is in the tens and the ones house. When you multiply numbers by 1000, you add three zeros to the product in the hundreds, tens and the ones house. Thank you for watching. I hope it's been simple for you to understand this concept.